here to see your boss.
Feel free to talk.
I gather you're the consigliere of the outfit that my boys were stupid enough to fuck around with. And on that note, I'd like to extend my apologies on their behalf. My boys, they're naive. They've had hard lives and they're just starting to come good, but they're my lads. My responsibility. So it's me that should be accountable for their actions. Now, I can return your goods, but I can't return the inconvenience, the time, the fucking headache. And so I offer you my loyalty, my word, my time, until that debt is settled. I'll make amends. But just leave me lads alone.
First of all, I'm gonna need to know how your lads got the information about where our farm was sighted, because that's not common knowledge. Once we've overcome that little challenge, then we can talk.
Well, I can do better than that. His name is Phuc, but spelled with a PH, so it sounds like Phuc.
So it's Phuc?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, anyway, he's the kid that gave us the scum farm job. Do you know him?
Yeah, we've met before, haven't we, Phuc? Phuc.
That's the one.
Phuc?
Phuc. Phuc. All right. Don't do anything stupid now, son, all right?
How did you know the location?
Then you might hate her.
Yeah, in a minute. I need you to tell me how you knew the location of our farm.
I've been training you for months. Ryan was given the address. I can't breathe. I need that place.
All right, for a hug, calm down, for a hug. Down. Right, here, steady yourself. For fuck's sake.
I can sort him out.
All right. Here, look at me. You all right?
Yeah.
Where's your inhaler? Right, here, take a blem. Now, good boy. There you go, son. You all right?